Okay. Just a question. If y'all gonna subscribe to my YouTube channel and then unsubscribe, don't subscribe at all, because you guys always get my hopes up. But then you like unsubscribe from my YouTube channel, it's really getting me angry. Because like, if you're just gonna subscribe and then unsubscribe, what's really the point? For the big famous YouTubers and you don't watch them anymore, okay, unsubscribe from them. They have millions or hundreds of thousands of subscribers. I have 118. The last two in the past day. It's probably from that screaming video I posted, honestly. But if you don't like my content, don't subscribe to me in the first place. Because it really makes me really sad. I was crying earlier because I'm like, really?